I guess this is my life now. I'm not gonna lie, that's kind of fun to do.
It's a dancing ballerina! Wee ballerina!
Not the most graceful ballerina you've ever seen, huh? But that's okay. Why do I feel like there's a stereotype in the media somewhere of a clumsy ballerina? And I wonder how many actual professionals are like, oh my gosh, that's so cringe. What the heck am I even talking about?